I think we announced it, that our breakup in 96. How did you both actually feel after making the announcement? How did it make you feel?
When Rob wasn't there initially, and then when you guys weren't there, that's the time when you sort of realised that you're not there.
We announced it in February and then finished in April somewhere. It was a case of, what am I doing? What am I doing? Where are they? Is that it? No more.
Yeah.
You don't think at the time because you're in this machine and it's going so fast.
Yeah.
Then you end and you think this is the right thing to do. And then 4 weeks later, you're thinking, have I done the right thing? You know, it's...
Yeah, it wasn't even the right thing to do. I think it was sort of the only thing we could do then.